turn now to a crime alert. Two people are in custody in McLean County for meth trafficking. On Wednesday, Amtrak police in Bloomington, along with the Illinois Drug Task Force, arrested these two people on your screen here. 50-year-old Terry Piles and 24-year-old Nicole Prusser for possession of more than 200 grams of meth. The pair were also charged with manufacturing and delivery of the drug.